Hello students, let's have a look at the question. In this question, it is given that we have a dominant corrector, we have a recessive corrector. The recessive corrector has the percentage of 325%.